Hi, my name is Annie. I'm a sophomore at UMass Boston. I'm studying history, anthropology, and Latin American studies.
How important is time management to you as a student?
I think that it's very important because as a student, you're always involved in many things besides academic work, clubs, organizations, sports. So I think it's very important to have a schedule, priority things, and know what to do, when to do it, and how to do it.
What do you spend most of your time doing throughout your day?
Well, I am taking many classes, so I spend a lot of time reading, studying, writing papers, but also I'm involved in very many clubs as well. And I also have, you know, family, right, things to do, so pretty much everything at the same time.
Are there any time management strategies or tips that you have worked for you?
Well, I always keep a planner with me all the time, so I know what I have to do every day. I have to-do lists most of the time, and I also set priorities for every day. So if I know that I have an appointment or something you really need to get done right away, I keep that in mind all day so I get it done before it's due or something.
Thanks, Annie.
You're welcome.